everybody. It's Mrs. Bibler, and I'm here with Mia. Mia is the daughter of one of our teachers at our school. I wonder which one. Maybe you can figure it out. Mia's mom texted me and told me that Mia had read some books that she really loved and wanted to share with us at our school. So I'm going to ask a few questions. So Mia, what are the books that you read?
Stinky Stanley and Muddy Molly, and they are Adventure at the Hound Hotel.
And what do you like about these Hound Hotel stories?
I really like dogs, so I like the settings and all the characters and everything like that.
Cool. And which book did you read first? I think you were telling me about it.
Stinky Stanley, Adventure at Hound Hotel.
And you told me something about Stanley. What did he do?
He rolls and steps on dead fish.
Oh, gross. And then they have to clean him up?
Yeah.
Oh, how
and
fun.
And then the owner has to come back in 10 minutes and they don't have time.
Uh-oh.
So.
It was funny, huh?
Yeah.
So who do you think that this book would be good for, Mia?
Second and third graders. Because this says, from the library, it says third graders. So it's good, I think, for second graders as well.
Cool. And do you think it's for girls or boys or everybody?
Everybody, because the two characters on the back, it is a girl and a boy.
Cool. And everybody likes dogs,
yeah.
Right? All right. Well, I can tell you that we have at our library Adventures at Hound Hotel Mudball Molly. So you should look for it because Mia thinks it's really good. And I bet you would think it's good too. Bye, everybody.